delivery. One more problem we are going to solve, that is a lid casing consists of a cylinder of wood with a solid cylinder of graphite filled into it. The diameter of the casing is 7 mm. The diameter of the graphite is 1 mm and the length of the casing is 14 cm. Find the volume of the graphite. Second, volume of the wood. Third, weight of the whole casing if the specific gravity of the wood is 0.7 gram per centimeter cube and that of the graphite is 2.1 gram per centimeter cube is given. Okay. So, three questions they have asked here. So, first, once again, we will read the question and we will take out whatever given things are. So, a lead pencil consists of a cylinder of wood with a solid cylinder of graphite filled into it. The diameter of the pencil is 7 mm. Suppose we will try to make a figure here. That's diameter. This is a pencil, cylindrical pencil. Diameter of this is given 7 mm. Okay, it is given in mm. We can convert this into centimeters. Okay, 7 mm. The diameter of the graphite is 1 mm. Okay, there is one cylinder inside it. Like this, and its diameter is given 1 mm. Its diameter is given 1 mm. Okay. Then the length of the pencil is 14 cm. Length means the height is given 14 cm. 14 cm. Okay. This is given in cm. These are given in mm. So we need to convert it into cm. Okay. So find the volume of the graphite. Volume of the wood. Weight of the whole pencil. The specific gravity of the wood is 0.7 gram per centimeter cube and that of the graphite is 2.1 gram per centimeter cube. Okay, this is a given question. So, first we will focus on the first question, volume of the graphite. Okay, graphite is here. This is the graphite. Okay, to find out volume of graphite, we must know radius of the graphite. Okay, so here what is given? Diameter is given. Diameter of the graphite. So, first I am going to mention that diameter of graphite is equal to 1 mm. 1 mm. So, we need to convert this into centimeters. We need to convert this into centimeters. So, what we will do? 1 mm is equal to 1 by 10 centimeter. 1 by 10 centimeter. This is the diameter. Okay. So, radius is equal to 1 by 10 divided by 2. 1 by 10 divided by 2 is what? R equals to 1 by 20. Divided by 2 is multiplied by 1 by 2. So, R equals to 1 by 20 centimeters. So, this is the radius. Okay. Now, we have to find out volume of the graphite. So, volume of graphite is equal to pi R square h. So R we have pi, value of pi is 22 by 7 multiplied by 1 by 20 into 1 by 20 multiplied by height is 14 centimeters. Okay, so this is centimeter cube. Centimeter into centimeter centimeter cube. Okay, so now 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. Okay, so now here 10, here it will remain 11. Here 2, 5 are 10, so what is going to remain? 11 upon 25 are 100 meter centimeter cube. So that answer will be 0.11 centimeter cube. So this is our first answer, volume of the graphite. Okay, volume of the graphite. We have converted millimeter into centimeter. Okay, again that is into radius divided by 2, so 1 by 20 is the radius, and that directly we have to put in the formula. Then this is the first answer. Okay. Now we will focus on the second question. What is second question here? Second question is volume of the wood. Okay. We have to find out volume of the wood. How to find out volume of the wood? So first we need to find out volume of the pencil, and then we will subtract volume of the graphite. Then we will get the volume of the wood. Okay. Because here middle there is graphite. So we have to find out volume of the pencil. Volume of the pencil. For that we must know radius of the pencil. Okay, so here what is given? Once again, diameter of first what? Diameter of the pencil is given here. Diameter 7 mm. Okay. So we can convert this 7 by 10 cm. 7 by 10 cm. Okay. So now I am taking this here 7 by 10 cm. Is what? Radius. Radius is equal to what? Capital R using now here 7 by 10 divided by 2. 7 by 10 divided by 2 is multiplied by 1/2. So it will be 7/20 cm. So this is the radius of the pencil. So we are going to find out volume of pencil. So volume of pencil is equal to what? 5 R square H. Okay. So capital R we have taken. So here I am taking capital R square H is equal to 22/7 multiplied by radius is 7/20. Again 7/20 and height will be same. Height is 4 inches. Okay. Centimeter cube. Okay, so now this will be, we need to solve it. So we will take here 7, 7 will be cancelled. Here 10, here remain 2 tens are 20, 2 sevens are 40. Okay, so here it will remain 10, here it will remain 11. Okay, 11 sevens are 77 into 7. 77 multiplied by 7 upon 8 tens are 100 centimeter. Okay. So here it will, you will get here 5.39 centimeter cube. Okay. So this is the volume of pencil. Volume of pencil. But our question is volume of the wood. We have to find out volume of the wood. So what we will do here to find out volume of the wood, we have to subtract. We have to find out volume of pencil minus volume of graphite. Okay. So volume of wood. Volume of wood is equal to volume of pencil minus volume of graphite. Okay, so volume of pencil, what is volume of pencil? 5.39 minus 0.1. So this will be 5.28. Okay, 28 centimeter. So this is our second answer. Okay, why we have done here subtraction work? What it will be? 5.39 minus 0.11 is equal to 5.28 centimeter. Okay, so this was our second answer. Now we will think about third one. Weight of the whole pencil. If the specific gravity of the wood is 0.7 gram per centimeter cube and that of the graphite is 2.1 gram per centimeter cube is given. Okay, so we have seen earlier that is weight. Weight is equal to volume multiplied by density or gravity, so we can say. Okay, so now volume, weight is equal to volume into this. But here there are two things, so we need to multiply. See, volume of this is 0.11 multiplied by what is the gravity of this? What is the gravity of this graphite? That is given 2.1 plus this is 5.39, this is 5.28, volume of the pencil, 5.28 multiplied by 0.7. Okay, so this product and the answer will be in grams. Okay, so when you do this product, you will find out the product that can give an answer 3.927 grams. Okay, so that is our final answer. Once again, see here there are three questions. First, we have to find out diameter. Diameter is given. With the help of diameter, we have to find out its radius. Okay, millimeter we have converted into centimeter because other units are given in centimeter. So that we got 0.11 centimeters cube. Okay. Second, we have to find out volume of the pencil first. Okay. So volume of the pencil. For that also, we need to find out radius of the pencil. So finally, we will answer 5.39. But actual question is volume of the wood we have to find out. So volume of wood is equal to volume of pencil minus volume of the graphite. So we have done here 5.39 minus 0.11 is equal to 5.28 centimeters. So weight is equal to volume multiplied by the specific gravity. Okay. Specific gravity is equal to gravities are given different 0.11 multiplied by 2.1 plus 5.28 into 0.7. So 3. 3.927 grams. Okay, so that is our final answer. Okay.